right, well, guys, I'm playing some 2v2s here with Livy B. If you don't know me, my name is Rifkin. If you don't know Livy B, she's awesome. Because this is going up on my YouTube later, I'll just quickly blast out your Twitch channel, twitch.tv/LivyB with two E's, not five, not seven, or three, because who does those? That's weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
We just came off of a show match series, and yeah, we're pretty messy.
It was intense.
Yeah, yeah. Well, okay, sure, we'll call it that.
My side was. I don't know how it was for you. I was just sweating.
Oh, I'm sweating bullets still, man. Let's not forget our manners. Come on, good luck, have fun, the enemies.
Okay.
You did an ally chat. Real good micro there. Your chat micro is top notch.
My chat micro?
Yeah, look, you did it to ally chat. They can't read that.
Oh, Jesus, yeah, you're right. I'm so stupid too. I'm just like in an absolute humor today. Shout out to Tag.
That's a lot of bits.
That's a lot of bits. I have so many bits.
That's a guy who likes to cheer. Uh-oh, are we getting cheese? What's this, a drone in my base? No Proxerino, please. Dude, these guys didn't go like have fun as back. Oh, disgusting. Yo,
that feels bad, man. Wow, tries to block my natural hatchery.
Look at this green. You didn't even ask. You just, like, took the hatchery. Like, maybe I wanted that gold base, huh? You ever think about that?
But you got mule.
I do have mules, you're right.
Yo, I was in our SS3 series. You had like half the map, and you kept expanding, and every time I saw you have another command, and I was like, what? I have another planetary here already.
Dude, I was, that last engagement, I'm gonna be honest with you, that one really big one, I had no idea if I was gonna come out of that alive or not. That was, like, take the wheel, Jesus, because I have no idea how this is gonna go.
Jesus is exactly what I said when that engagement went down.
Jesus, take the wheel!
CM13, Dane Arena with the bit spam, here we go again. What's going on here? My bit minimum is one, by the way.
Oh, they got a Reaper coming in. One, wow, those high standards, Livy B.
Got the one pennies coming in. This
better be good. I guess there's only one entrance to the base, so this Reaper shouldn't be so bad. Unless, is that a cliff? I don't think you can hop up over there. Yeah, they can only come through the front. Hip!
Coming with my zergs.
Ah, we got it. He's got no micro skills to pay these bills. Dude, so when do you get the BlizzCon, Libby? Which day?
On the 3rd.
Nice! Me too.
Nice! Let's have dinner or something. Go for a drink or something.
I'm super down for that. My favorite thing about America is like actually splurging on all the weird and gross food. It's like the best.
Isn't it? I miss it whenever I go back to Australia.
Okay, you got the Reaper?
I got it.
Oh, hello, SCV. Go help. You lazy bum. I'm gonna get Mech, I guess? I'm saying that with more of a question mark, because I don't actually know. Oh, no! I just realized if you spread creep, you're gonna screw me.
Oh, I won't spread creep. I'm not making additional claims.
Okay, so what you're saying
is...
Can
I lower your depot for a sec?
It's a great excuse for poor macro.
Yes. That's right. Our allies are under
attack. Alright, I'm gonna do Liberator range. Be annoying with that.
I thought you were gonna do that the first game we played. I was like, is he gonna go Liberator range?
Well, so I technically did, but forgot to use the actual range part of it. Just kind of had it sitting above your queens like an idiot. no big deal. Our allies are under attack.
I'm doing some lane pressure.
All right, I believe. Our allies are under attack. So, what? You see how like they start to wall off, and then their friend totally like screwed them out with the creep.
Yep.
That's exactly what I thought was gonna happen with us.
The turn play doesn't have anything.
Our allies are under attack. Oh, you're getting dropped. I'll turn around and try to deal with that.
Oh, that's why he doesn't have anything.
Our allies are under attack.
That awkward moment when you're trying to use the Liberator to kill Marines.
I got you.
Yeah, I think we got this. I don't wanna overstate it or anything. But...
Sure thing.
Don't
worry. Won't jinx it. I think it's good.
That's fine.
Two Liberators.
Moving into position.
Our allies are under attack.
Nice. I think Zergling Hellion composition is so okay in a 2v2.
Yeah, maybe I should just go double factory and like blue flame or something. Yeah, like why did I try and go fancy with Liberators? What a waste.
Oh, caught on the ramp.
Oh, he's also getting Liberators now. I'm just gonna go ahead and slip on past, go straight to that drone line. Oh, you like barbecue, Livy? This is what we can get when we go to California. We get some barbecue.
Yeah.
Look at him stack those drones up. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Our allies
are under attack. Okay. I should probably do real things now. And...
okay, I claim the rest of it out.
Something liberated. Okay, let's swap that.
Standing by. How can we help?
Oh no, not my mineral line. I don't know if I can deal with that. Just kidding!
Hellions.
Yo, CMRT, thank you so much for the sword and places, bits. I didn't even realize it. I didn't thank you for that.
Well,
like, I was thinking about it, so and rude. Then it just didn't happen.
Livy B is a rude dude with a bad
ever.
Attitude.
Oh my gosh. What time did you get on the third
one? What time did I who in the what? In the quay?
Liberated.
Oh, I think around noon, and then it's like an hour to the convention.
Nice. Same, I think.
I'm so pissed right now. I had a ride to get to the airport where I live, but now they can't go, so I have to spend like $120 on like a cab. I'm not looking forward to that.
Oh yeah, it's expensive, hey.
I just wish I had Uber here, man. Uber is so much cheaper.
How come they don't have Uber?
I don't know. I wish I did. I just know that we don't have Uber. Okay, I got like a stupid amount of Hellions. Coming. You ready to go tear some...
They have lurkers, though.
Yes, sir.
Lurkers?
Yeah, let me try and clear it with my meters.
Lurkers?
I know.
Who in the hell is lurkers?
Oh, and they have max. Oh, God.
I can do it with the hydras. That ain't no thing.
I'm trying to get... Oh, God.
Our allies are under attack.
Just pushing forward here.
Light it up.
Blue flame. Hello, Hydralisks.
Blue flame's so good.
Whoa, they got like so many queens and spine crawlers. Hello?
Yes, sir.
I guess it doesn't really matter because we kind of killed them otherwise.
Oh, they have another base down here.
We read you. Of course. Yeah, dude, they're crazy. They're crazy, Libby B.
So crazy. Oh, they left.
You know what? Someone who doesn't GLHF probably wouldn't GG anyways. Yo, I think his ally screwed him with like creep spread or something. He doesn't land at that command center.
Oh yeah. I think he must have like already bolted down there.
Alright, again, these aren't mana mules, guys. These are repair mules, cause of GG.
Whoop. They were totally mana mules. Just saying.
All right. Do you wanna see how high we can rank, dude? Are we gonna go all the way?
Are we? Let's do it.
All right. 4 placement matches remaining. Play a game. I'm just gonna go straight like double factor Hellions in. We're just gonna wreck 'em, riggedy wreck 'em.
Oh, we're gonna easy breezy through these games if you do them factory aliens.
Dude, so I got a new phone.
Did you?
2 days ago. Yeah, the Google Pixel.
Oh my god, I really want one. How is it?
I got the XL. Well, first of all, it's expensive, so I'm not super thrilled that was so expensive. But, yo, this phone is amazing for a lot of different reasons. But also, the picture quality on the camera. I really like the camera I had on my old phone. I had, like, the S6 or whatever. But the picture quality on the Google Pixel is actually really, really nice.
Really? How many megapixels?
Oh, you know what? I'm going to have to go look that up. I don't know off the top of my head. But it's... The first thing I noticed was it's better low light pictures.
Oh, like the Sony Mark 7X.
Which, of course, doing what we do is always like low light all the time, always. My selfies always look so bad because it's so dark.
Like convention centers, oh my gosh.
Yeah. I watched your vlog trip, by the way, when you went to like New York and stuff. Do you have fun?
Yeah. Oh my god, so much fun.
It looked like you were having fun.
Well, I was traveling with my best friend.
What's going on?
I was at, like, just went by so fast though, I had no time to do anything. I wanted to, like, maybe get in a couple of streams throughout the 2 weeks I was traveling, but I didn't have any time.
Dude, I have no idea how Loserfruit finds time to stream and do all her travel crap. Like, that's crazy.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, how does she do it?
The girl has got it all. I don't even know if I'm gonna take an expansion if we're gonna do it like this. Just go straight into like super duper hellions.
In the rear,
I think it's gonna be a bit risky against Protoss, because it's okay against Terran, but against Protoss, they don't really. Their Zealots are pretty tanky.
Hellions aren't gonna really care, I don't think. Also, if they're making Zealots instead of Adepts, I think we win. Just saying.
But what if they cannon the natural in the front ramp? Yes, sir. How are we gonna get in?
We'll figure that out when we get there, okay? You're thinking too. Roger. Making this too complicated. I'll proxy Thor next time. That'll be the solution.
Proxy Thor, that's such a good strat.
We got a probe in our base. Hey, lay off my SCBs, you jerk. Oh, yo, I was listening to your stream. I saw you using Swan also, dude. High five. I fucking love Swan.
Ah, Swan's awesome. But you use Swan for Terran. Swan's so much better for Bud.
I use Swan for everything, man. I love Swan. He's awesome.
Did you see D.Va voice that?
Probe went that way, by the way. You might want to chase me if you can. I heard about it, yeah. I don't know how I feel. I'm like jaded, because I don't really love D.Va's voice. And I feel like that screaming at me is not going to be a good time, you know?
But at least
you won't get
Supply
Ball. Supply Ball. Like, no, thank you. I don't want to hear that. Libby, send those back. That probe. Oh wait, it's a free note.
Yeah. I didn't realize there was a thing down here. Those extra expansions down
there. Yeah, I thought you were just being super crafty and taking the outer one on purpose.
I don't really play 2v2 all that much.
Nice. I'd like to point out, by the way, I'm the only one who typed good luck, have fun. The other team is so rude. Oh yeah, you not do it? You didn't do it either. No, you can't do it now. 3 minutes in.
I used to do this in 1v1.
I feel like if you did it 3 minutes in, that's like even more rude, dude. That's super rude. That's ultra rude.
GLGL is my trademark move.
It's a trademark move.
Can I get a scout?
I'm sending that awesome barracks scout out right now. Should
Roaches.
Go well. Roaches?
Yeah.
Well, hellions aren't so good against roaches, Livy B.
It's Baneling.
I could be a smart guy and go Widow Mines instead, but I think I'm gonna stick to my guns here and go with hellions.
Our allies are under attack.
Two adepts.
This better be good.
By the way, I would like to thank you for not being the person to overcreep the base. Every time I've ever played 2v2s with Zombie Grub, she is always the person to overcreep the base. And I can't build add-ons, and I gotta keep moving, and I get slowly choked out. It's like the rainforest being chopped down in reverse.
Alright. Mina. What do you think, Vita?
I think Hellions. I'm going lots and lots of Hellions. And anything you do is just supplementary.
Oh, I see how it is.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize my barracks actually went all the way out there so quick. Nice.
That's really wild.
Yo, they got sentries on the... Okay, barracks, I need you to pull them away. So they're not near the ramp. Look at this! They're getting baited! I'm just gonna run right past this ramp now. You stupid sentries! Look at that! It's too late, motherfucker! It's too late!
Wow, Shredder!
Oh my god, that worked. I can't believe that actually worked. Oh, I pulled the probes. Yo, I think these guys know what they're doing, Livy B. I think these guys know what's up. Well, okay. Well, he might have known what's up. He lost all his probes, though, so never mind. Maybe it's not such a good deal. I killed all his probes.
Ding! Research complete.
Ding! Oh, Oracle coming in. I got no anti-air, by the way. RIP. Okay, good. He went for you anyways. What a silly Billy. I'll just go mess with a mine, I guess. That'll be the new plan here.
Yep. Our allies are under attack.
Yo, I thought you said you had queens, girl. What happened?
Yeah, he killed the queen.
yeah. It didn't go according to plan.
The queen died.
Cool. Oh my god, does this thing ever run out of energy? Fucking Protoss!
So much energy, you have no idea. It killed an entire 2 swarms.
Fucking Protoss, man. Pardon my French.
They're coming with the Rogeling.
Well, that's not exactly attack. Super great for us. Not gonna lie.
not super great.
I can deal with the Ling part. The slow Lings, who cares about those? Each of these Widow Mines has a roach's name on it, but that's still a lot of roaches.
Talk to me, boss.
SCV ready. Oh yeah, you got mutas? Yeah, you got this, girl. Look at that guy.
Focus.
Yo, bait him up here. Bait him up, bro. I got damn mines, girl.
Nice. Now we're good.
Okay, that worked way better than expected, so whatevs. Let me give you hugs! I want to give you hugs with my Vito Mines.
That was a pretty good attack, though.
We lived,
like,
so...
They had little units, just the micro was lacking, I think.
Maybe.
Our allies are under attack.
Okay. Full on counterattack, Livy B, Rifkin styles.
Yeah.
I'm supply blocked.
Over.
Nailed it.
With Rova. I'm going.
Our allies are under attack.
Oh yeah. They got mutas. Or Hydras. Yo, back away for a sec. I'm gonna set all these at the bottom of the ramp. I want you to bait them into it, okay?
Okay. Do it.
Okay, well, maybe we don't need to bait. Got revealed. Feels bad, man. Can I just get sent one at a time? Come on, man. That's so lame, it makes sense.
Depleted that mineral.
Alright, screw it. Let's get in there. I got drilling claws.
I'm
just gonna go face hug all these hydras. Hello, friends! Hello, goodbye! It was nice to meet you! Well, that was actually a pretty good spread. I'm not gonna lie.
That was pretty good, eh? Okay, I got you covered.
Advance forward! To the mineral lines! Nope, oh, yep, hoop, hibbidaboop, happy shigabagoo! Now I'm a cooldown. Feels bad, man. He's another factory, obviously.
Our allies are under attack.
Hey, Widow Mines!
Mineral cluster depleted. Upgrade complete. Ready.
This has now turned into a mono attack. Battle for me. I am just using one of my.
I don't see if they have any additional bases that I can pick off.
Yo, the more we're playing against these guys, the more I'm feeling like I probably shouldn't dick around too much. They're actually not bad.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Oh boy, I'm just gonna wait till I got a huge stack of these things.
Go ahead. Our allies are under attack. Our allies are under attack. FTV ready. Yeah, whatever.
Like, they have a lot of,
It's okay. This one of mine each have one of those Hydra's names on it. Waiting. They come down south. Gonna try and intercept them with some hugs.
Our allies are under attack.
Luckily for me, they're not really paying attention, so.
Our allies are under attack.
Sorry for my incredibly French laugh there. It's the best way I can describe it.
Shredded.
Do you need gas, by the way? I got a lot of excess gas.
Yeah, I could use some gas.
Alright, here's 1,000.
Nice.
Get some Hellions and mix it in with these bad boys. Yo, they're still on like 3 base, 2.5 base, whatever that is.
Shredded.
Still more where that came from.
Depleted that mineral cluster. Our allies are under attack.
Yeah, I think we got this one. I think we got this one,
baby. This is out.
Oh, those probes are transferring. Please, please let me get there. Just in time. Oh shit, I finally fired like half your mutas. Oops.
As long as we won.
Alright, 2 out of 5. We're going for gold at this rate. You wanna do something really? Do you wanna just like Reaper early pool? Do you want to like really nail this? Go for a speed run on this?
Let's go for a really early game impression.
Oh boy.
They call it these days. The young kids calling it these days. The cheese bills.
The youths. No good youths.
Noobish Elk asks, does this guy she's playing with the same Twitch/YouTube?
Twitch.tv and youtube.com/basetradeTV. I guess for those who don't know or are not familiar with me, myself and my partner Zombie Grub, we both commentate StarCraft 2 tournaments all the time, and we host events and other cool things.
Check him out.
Yo, that guy's name is like TV. That guy's rings. It's like Rift Kings condensed. Blowing my mind.
I'm gonna go for a 14-14.
Okay, and I'm gonna go through our sweeper because I'm dirty.
Yeah.
By the way, I got a very important question for you. This is a huge, huge topic of debate on my Twitter recently.
Yeah.
So, what was a bigger hurdle for you in your life? A, working up the courage to talk
public
to your crush.
Toilet.
What?
Public toilet.
Oh, so you know this one, yeah. Dude, it blew me away that public toilets lost that. Like, how the hell are people more afraid to talk to their crush than public toilets? Public toilets are nasty. Like, who picks the... Oh my gosh, I'm just tilted. I'm so tilted.
Although, I do have to admit, it depends how desperate you are. And if you had been having alcohol, because that really softens the blow. For both things.
I guess, yeah, if I'm drunk...
and public toilet.
If I'm drunk, I don't care where I'm sitting on then, I guess. See, my logic was, for girls, it's a little bit... It's got to be a bit easier because you're normally sitting down all the time, always. But for guys especially, it's like, yo, using a public toilet is very different than using a public urinal. You know what I mean? Like,
is it?
Well, a urinal, you just stand there and pee as if it was like the side of a tree. It's
but
not
the same thing for girls. Like,
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So worse, though, for girls.
I guess, like, it, you could see it being worse on either side of the coin, in all honesty.
Because at least 50% of the time, the guys, they don't have to sit down or anything.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, that's why I think in some respects it might be worse for the guys, because you don't normally have to sit down anyways. So this is extra weird, right? Like, it's not only is it public, but it's also sitting down where you're like, I never have to sit down.
Okay, you like fish sticks, Alice. What about talking to your crush while in a public toilet?
If you're talking to your crush while using a public toilet, you are the bravest human being on the face of the planet, and that's all you need to know. Yo, where's the Overlord for High Ground Vision? What are they doing in the main? Alright, I'm gonna hop up. They built a tech lab? Why did they build a tech lab? They're going marauders?
Yeah, they went marauders.
Like, mass marauders? Like... I got more Reaper Stone. I don't know about this, B. You going for that bust?
Yeah, I'm gonna knock it down.
Okay, well, he's got like no SCVs because of what he's doing. I don't understand.
Oh crap.
Oh dude, you got overcharged.
I got overcharged so hard.
Yeah, you did. He took a gold base, but he's got no probes on it. I don't know how to assess the situation.
He's left the front base unguarded.
Oh no, I got caught. Run, boys!
That was a failed
block. Oh, shit, I hit your links with that grenade, I'm sorry.
It's not completely blocking off.
Yeah, I'm noticing that now as I run into it. I'm not sure what the dealio here was. Okay, well, we're disgusting human beings.
I feel so gross. Our allies are under attack. I feel like I'm just using a public toilet.
Yeah, you know what? That's what we should call this build, the public toilet. Because it's just fucking disgusting.
Good one. I think the most disgusting public toilet I've ever used was at this bar in New York. Our allies are under attack. Like, the floor was flooded and I don't know what we're
in. Ew! That's actually pretty gross, man. That's pretty nasty.
I don't know what it was, but it was just... It was in liquid form.
That's where, like, you get really curious, so you take, like, a wad of toilet paper and you want to dab it, but you're, like, scared if it's yellow. Because you don't want to know that, right?
Like, you just don't want to know. It's just ignorance is bliss.
Ignorance is super bliss. Alright, 3 out of 5, fam. We're almost there. What do we do with this next game? You pick. I've been picking all the strategies. You pick this next one.
I think you should do... Siege Tank Drops.
Siege tank drops. Wow, that's going to require a little bit of macro. I don't know if I've got that in me. I'll give it a shot.
I'm going to do a roach timing.
Man, I wish it was like co-op where I could use your Nidus Worms. That could set up for some sick stuff.
That would be awesome. You can't do that in 2v2 though? You can't use each other's Nidus Worms?
No, unfortunately. Hey, do you play co-op ever?
I used to back in the day when Red Bull was running this tournament.
No, no, not Archon mode. Like, I'm talking about co-op mode.
Oh, co-op! Right. Yeah, I play it like once a week.
Okay. I've been really enjoying that. Like, a lot more than any other part of the
Nova.
Game.
Like, I was just really bad at Nova, and then I realized there's this whole top bar, and you can nuke and with, like...
Yeah, it costs like 1,000 minerals, though.
Yeah, but with late game, it's like you can spam that stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
And late game, because you only have a supply cap of 100... You have that much in the bank.
Dude, this tweet I made of you, by the way, has got so many likes on it.
Hoi 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 forever, Rifkin!
I'm so sad that I didn't get to make you take your shirt off. There's like so many euphemisms with this too, like, cute girl has to strip on stream.
All right. I wasn't gonna let that happen. No way.
What's the game plan? Tanks, you said? Alright, Protoss and Zerg. I got this. Going full on mechanical units. Do you think that's why they call it mech?
Yep. Yep.
Mechanical, yeah. That's right. I think so. That would make logical sense, I think. But not 100%.
What's going on?
It might be an acronym for something.
M-E-C-H. Maybe everyone can hate.
Yeah, see? And I do.
Oh, I'm so dumb. I just canceled an SCV. God damn it. Anyone who's watching the VOD of this from my point of view, just please ignore what happened and don't judge me.
You don't hate when I do that.
Pylon blocking me, bro! What is this? I swear to God.
Why do you even need to go up and down though? Like, what?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, what is this?
That doesn't make any sense. Once each goes in there and throws one overcharges it.
I mean, yeah, there's a possibility. But also, the timing on that is so far off, so I don't know? Like, I thought maybe it'd be cannons, right? If it's cannons, they'll just block him so he can't go back in the base. I think he meant to cancel that, but he didn't, maybe?
Right.
I'm really confused. This is messing with me, man.
That's what it's trying to do. Next level meta strat.
Yeah, apparently. Will do. Okay, then. Well, we'll just let that go for the time being.
Justice 6 says that mech is short for McDonald's.
Oh, dude. I could go for a double cheeseburger so badly right now.
I want the, Nug Life.
The what?
Nug Life.
Nug Life? Okay, Fenner, calm down there.
Hey, I was blaming Nug Life way before Fenner did.
I was the OG, the original Nug Life.
That's fine.
Nug Life. Gangsta.
Go ahead. I've actually, you know what? Just thinking, I've never ever had McDonald's nuggets. I've always just had like the burgers.
That's why you on a bowl with the nug line.
Girl, can you deal with that? Instead of just looking at it, things are just chilling. Like, Killsteel, what's up? My marine got it. How you like me now?
What hockey did you just select on?
Oh, if you hold Alt and like. Click, left click, you can do different ones, like retreat. Like, there's a bunch of different ones.
Oh, left click?
Yeah, hold on. And left click.
Wonderful! Been waiting on you. That's so cool!
So I'd be like, oh my god, attack that Ling. Watch out, world. I forgot that part of this build requires me to build the actual tanks, as well as air units. That's a thing.
I'm actually gonna take the watch tabs because I'm not sure what they're doing right now, and if they're attacking us, I'd block them.
If they're attacking us, we're dead. I just want you to know that, like, straight up. Like,
yes.
There's gonna be literally nothing I can do about that right now.
Literally nothing I can do about it. I've got, like, full maxed out saturation on two bases.
I'm building a tank. Uh oh, they got some roaches. Some rivety rabbity roaches. Man, now I really want to go to McDonald's, but I'm trying to like not eat shitty until I go to BlizzCon. I've been like starving myself all week. Every time I go to the States, I always gain like 2 or 3 pounds, like straight up.
Wait up. I saw your poor man's Reese's Cups.
Yeah, dude. That was like
Is that what you've been eating?
No, that was just like a small snack thing I had. But yo, tell me that didn't look delicious, because I'll tell you what, that was delicious. Oh shit, they're coming.
What's going on? Our allies are under attack.
Ready for pickup?
Okay, they're coming.
Yeah. I got some stuff. Like a tank. Our allies are under attack. A singular tank.
I hope you got stuff.
Waiting on you.
ETA,
1 minute.
Yeah, don't worry. My tank way. Micro is so good, dude. Like, you won't even believe it. You're gonna be like, wow, Rifkin, you're not Grandmaster? I don't believe you. And I'll be like, I know it's hard to believe, but with this level of micro?
Where's the emergency?
I already think that there.
Oh Jesus, we are so boned, dude. Yeah, this all-in is gonna super wreck us. I shouldn't have gone tanks!
My bad.
Oh, they blinked up to the high ground. That's it. It's all ogre. GG. I'll pull the boys before tapping out. Alright, SCVs, get in there. Then we'll lock through and then surround! You're under attack. Yeah, we lose. Oh, I burrowed! What a dick! Oh, we didn't go. This ruins our perfect record, Libby B. And if anything, it teaches me you're not allowed to pick the strategies anymore. You're not allowed to drive.
Crap. How do they have so much stuff?
It's ridiculous. Probably because they didn't play really shitty and we did. You still fighting that out, girl?
Oh, yeah. They put so much stuff, I don't understand. Was this one base? Wow! These guys are pretty good.
GG!
They're pretty good. Nugget delivery is the greatest in the world, Panic! Alright. Damn it, our perfect record, no! Pretend that didn't happen.
Unfortunately, I do believe there's video proof.
Oh god. Oh no. Video evidence is the worst.
I know, because it's so hard to dispute. It's okay, this last one will win. Easy peasy, whatever. Opponent's MMR, who cares?
We're gonna get 6,000 MMR. Yo, I'm blaming McDonald's for that loss.
I know, the more you talk about it, the more I want to, like, legit just call a taxi and go to McDonald's. That would...
These are love hearts.
It would still not be worth it, actually. It's just like, because, like, the nearest McDonald's for me is, like, 15 minutes away. So if I called a cab, it'd be, like, $20 for the ride. For, like,
text
five...
Text message a friend.
I don't have any friends, Libby. Wow, way to rub salt in the wound.
Oh, wow. I would have totally brought you nuggets.
Aw, girl, thank you so much.
SCV ready.
It's like I should do it for science, is what I need to do. Actually, tomorrow I might be going to some Dungeons & Dragons thing, and they're picking me up for that. So I'm going to be like, yo, can we stop by some McDonald's on the way? I got this girl, she's telling about these McNugget hookups. Shit.
There you go. Excellent.
What's going on?
Oh, they're in the top right. Alright, what are they? Serkentarian. Oh, you got recognized, but I didn't? Feels bad.
Sure,
I even said good luck, have fun too.
Oh, you did too?
Jeez Louise. You know what? That gets a poop emoji. That gets a poop emoji real fast. Don't give me those pity hearts. Don't give me that shit.
You try to be nice, and then...
you try to be nice? Now that you're behaving like this, Libby B, I can see your true stripes.
B-stripes. Yellow and black is what they say. SCV
ready. Roger.
Oh. Wait, is that in base? No, we've got safe ones. You did it again.
So far away, though.
Also, I have walled off the wrong part of our base. Bye! Again, if you guys are watching the VOD of this, please pretend that this didn't happen and disregard going forward in the future. Please and thank you. I can't believe I did that. Is that a fart gun? I have one of those, and that's what it sounds like. Is that a fart gun?
No, it's a poop emoji plush toy that farts.
Oh, okay. Very nice. Very classy.
How good was that?
I'm
Oh, I guess get Hellions out. Oh, I should have Thor dropped.
Thor dropped would have been good.
You know, I still totally can. Just gotta cancel this stupid reactor that nobody cares about. Oh. Wait, can you trade me gas yet? Oh, 50 seconds. Shit.
Yo, I would have totally given you all my gas if I could, but...
Yo, I'm gonna need that gas hookup, girl. I forgot you need an armory for the Thor. I've messed this up pretty badly. We're gonna lose this game, and it's all gonna be because of me. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, I just killed everyone.
Damn it, Libby B!
Oh, yeah. But my face is out here, so really you should be doing this round down here when my roach was on.
You know what? That's a great point. Alright, yo, hook me up. Wait, I'm gonna request the gas. Nice. I'll pay you back, like, as soon as I get the Thor going.
So good.
This is an IOU, okay?
Take it as a birthday present.
Oh, okay. Yay! Greatest birthday present ever! 100 Vespine gas in-game! Here, I send it back. I don't want it. I'm returning your gift.
Wow! That's just rude, dude!
I'm returning the gift. I don't want it.
Why not? What's wrong with it?
It's a terrible gift. So thoughtless. You put no effort into it!
Wow,
I thought
really?
We were friends!
That's what you wanted. I just got you what you wanted.
I thought this is what you wanted, man. Come on.
That's what you want. Bad news.
Alright, 4 SCVs, 4 Marines. That's 5 SCVs, because I can't count. Shit.
They're coming with Lings, a lot of them. What's that?
But I had 5 SCVs. 4 SCVs? You know what? Unfortunately, Thor's no good about this, so,
What? There's a hole there!
On my way. Loud and clear. Well,
I don't know how to deal with this situation appropriately. Alright, CVs. Here's the plan. You guys just surround the Thor so they can't. And then we got it. Yo, this is actually kind of working. Alright. Well, minus the part where they're still coming at us, but... I just picked up the medevac. Nice.
I should really get a bandage.
Oh, they got a drop coming on your side. Yeah, apparently the Thor is pretty good at dealing with this.
Nice.
I hear you! Alright, front of the base. Still under attack.
Oh, no, wait.
I gotta get my economy in order. I have not done that. Alright, medevacs, where are you? Quit healing those queens! They can transfuse themselves! Let's get over there with them Thors.
Yeah, if I had banelings, it would be okay. I'm gonna go make banelings now.
Okay, I'm gonna give you money, because apparently I'm not using it. Because the macro is difficult.
Oh god!
It's okay, I've got Thors in their base. We just gotta find a way to live here at home. If only I could have made a wall off.
They're coming!
I'm about to kill their spawning pool, whatever that's worth.
Ready for pickup?
It's me.
Our allies are under fire.
ETA, 1 minute. Talk to me.
How can we help?
Who wants some?
Black Bonus, we have you on screen.
I'm tearing them apart. So if we can find a way to live, we got this.
I think we'll survive.
Oh lord. Well, that's easier said than done.
Go ahead.
My
roaches
are good.
Yeah, apparently they are. Jeez. Yo, I'm about to kill a command center straight up. As well as the lair.
Nice. Well, that's good.
Oh, well, maybe not. I gotta pick up and run. Almost, though.
Understood. On my way.
Kill
it. Yeah, that lair is straight up gonna die, man.
Talk to me.
Just fanfare. That's not gonna work. Run!
Well, hell, white
hey,
here.
Lay off my SCVs, you jerk!
Heck no. Where's the emergency?
Our allies are under attack.
Alright, I think we're good now.
Yes, sir.
I think we got this.
Now what?
Ready
for pickup?
Our allies are under attack.
Loud and clear.
Yo, these Thors did work, man. Lol. They're still doing work.
Yes, sir.
Our allies are under attack. Our allies are under attack.
Yo, kill the command center! Oh, he's getting repaired. Shit.
Now what?
So excited to kill this thing.
Where's the emergency?
I'm heavy man.
Taking up or dropping off.
Our allies are under attack. I hear you.
Transformation mode.
They have another base.
Reporting for action. Incoming.
Our allies are under attack. SCV ready.
Where's the emergency? Let's go.
Well, I mean, they lost their lair. This one guy lost all of his SCVs.
Yeah.
Let me just feed you money. Oh shit! No, don't lose the Thor bomb! Get sending our money, you stupid medevac!
Bye bye bye.
Oh no, I'm trapped! Help me, baby Jesus!
Full speed.
Well, they still haven't taken their main back properly.
Waiting on you.
Oh, send that home. I don't know how that's alive. Yeah, I'll just feed you money at this point. And you can do whatever.
Yeah. That'd be good.
Don't die!
Acknowledged.
Yes, sir.
Taking effort.
Standing by.
Yo, he's leaving!
Why are you leaving?
Of course.
I can't believe it's working!
Our allies are under attack. Cluster depleted.
ETA, 1 minute.
Too dangerous.
That's awesome.
Too dangerous!
Waiting on you.
Mineral cluster depleted.
Yo, it worked! I got back in with the Thor and killed the rest of his shit because he chased the other one! No!
Let's go.
Whew!
Waiting on you. Understood.
No! Can't saw that cover. Okay, just feeding Libby B at this point, giving her all the monies. Cause it's the only thing I got going for me. But it is 1v2. I mean, there's something to be said about that.
Yeah.
Depleted that mineral
we
cluster.
Good.
I think in the worst way possible, we actually won this game.
That mineral cluster's mined out.
Oh, we're gonna win. Uh-oh.
I know, but I'm like surprised because of how stupid this Thor drop was. Please. Oh shit, let me be. Look at this. I don't even know how this guy got over here, but I'm building a proxy factory and base.
Our allies' base is under fire. Add on complete. Our allies' base
is
under fire.
I don't want to hear uh-oh, man. Oh crap, that's a lot of stuff.
Sure.
I hope you got something.
Gangway coming through. Our allies are under attack.
I can shoot the medevacs out of the sky, maybe. Oh, those banelings are coming.
Ready. Now what?
I don't have banelings to be fast.
Oh dear.
Our allies are under attack. Our base is under
base
attack.
Base trade.
Base trade?
Yeah, Mister.
All right. I mean, you do have stuff spread out throughout the map.
Go ahead. Now what? Where's the emergency?
Bad news.
I'll just keep mining as much money as I can to get it to you. Thor, you got the wrong side of this wall, homie.
Our allies' base is under fire. Depleted that mineral. Our allies are under attack. Our allies' base is under fire.
Sure thing.
Go ahead. Our allies are under attack. Our allies' base is under fire.
How's the attempted base trade going?
Where's the emergency?
Not bad.
They've actually left me alone Understood. At home, so I'm gonna try and macro. Initiated. Nope, never mind.
Life flights here.
Yes, sir. Need something liberated?
Our allies are under attack. Our base is under attack.
Add-ons, good to go.
Our allies' base is under fire.
Oh, shit, I'm like super supply block.
Ah, you scared me! Oh.
Our allies' base is under fire. What's going on?
Alright, SCVs, I need you to spam repair these. Keep them alive. It's our only hope.
Keep them occupied, because I like not mining anything anymore.
Oh, they're getting wrecked! The home defense is good!
What's going on?
Ish. Good ish is what I should have said.
Our allies' base is under fire.
I see you've destroyed them with mutas. Excellent. Yo, if you're not using any of your money, send it back to me.
Okay.
I'm gonna get Cloak Banshees. I don't think they'll have detection.
Well, no, because I'm taking out all their command centers.
Yeah, that's exactly why I'm going for it. It's just so crazy it might work. Also, I'm building siege tanks in their base. I'm gonna take the Zerg main.
I think we got this.
Don't say that. It's too early to say that. You're asking for trouble by saying stuff like that, B.
They haven't got a single method or all hatchery.
Oh, they're after the SCVs.
Oh god, they got me main paper.
They're in my base. Oh shit, I think they're storming the gates, dude. I might not be able to do this. Wait, I think I took out most of their anti-air. Yeah, for real, they almost out of Marines. Maybe it's a chance. Are you serious? Let's finish at like 46 out of 46. That's so stupid. Alright, I'm gonna hop pick you up, drop you down there. They shouldn't have stealth detection. If they do, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh, we did it!
Yeah!
Oh boy! Alright, let's see if we play silver. Cha-ching! Oh, this promo
Diamond!
Screen. This is so cool. Diamond 2. Oh, baby. Yo, B, we're good.
We're so good.
Yo, this new promo. I haven't seen this yet because I haven't played since they implemented it. Yo, this promo scene looks so cool. This is super cool. This is how out of touch I am, man. Feels bad.
Okay, MMR is diamond.
Well,
Free MMR is plat. Right?
I guess? I don't know. I literally don't know. I don't play 1v1s anymore, 2v2s, or anything on the ladder. I just play co-op because I'm so casual and gross.
Co-op's
fun, though. It is. I mean, the thing is, like, this isn't an excuse, but... Well, we're casting for like 5 to 6 hours a day. I don't want to sit down and play 5 to 6 hours of ladder afterwards. It's just been not the case for the last like year or so.
Yeah.
This is fun though. This is really fun. Thank you so much for playing with me, Libby B. I had a great time.
Thank you so much. I had a blast. I will highlight that and put it on my YouTube also. Even though you beat me with your Terran, and I pretty said you will never let that down.
Actually, I was, yeah, basically what's going to happen, as soon as we go offline, I'm going to go rewatch the VOD of that, because I want to see what it looked like from your point of view.
Dude, I was trying really hard. Well, like, I was like, I cannot lose this. I'm going to cry. And then I cried. No, I didn't cry.
I'm glad you didn't cry. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you at BlizzCon. Thanks again for watching, guys. And I'll see you all later. Bye.
See you again.